Hello world. I am Imagination. In this video, I am going to talk about a huge innovation made by China. A mind-reading brain-computer chip has been announced at the World Intelligence Congress in China. The breakthrough device is named Brain Talker and allows a person to control a computer with just their brainwaves. Brain-computer interfaces are devices that have been designed to create simple communication between the human brain and computers. Brain Talker has been specially created to decode brainwave information and send it straight to a computer with no verbal communication or movement required. In the future, this technology could be used for educational purposes, gaming, or as a medical device for people who struggle to move, such as for those with motor neuron disease. It is not implicitly stated how the brain chip will be worn, but most BCIs are currently worn outside of the body and not actually inside a user's brain. Tianjin University researcher Ming Dong said, "The signals transmitted and processed by the brain are submerged in the background noise. This BC3, brain computer codec chip, can discriminate minor neural electrical signals and decode their information efficiently, which can greatly enhance the speed and accuracy of brain-computer interfaces." Ming believes that brain chips like the one he has worked on could soon be a mainstream technology. Brain-computer interfaces holds a promising future. The Brain Talker chip advances BCI technology, allowing it to become more portable, wearable, and accessible to the general public. The possibilities of brain-computer interfaces technology are nowhere near exhausted. The emergence of non-invasive BCI devices based off an EEG is emblematic of future mainstream accessibility of BCI technology. For example, BCI technology can allow users to create music with their thoughts. The specific device for this is called an encephalophone, which is controlled by the visual or motor cortex. The device works by receiving input from cortical signals such as the posterior dominant rhythm, PDR, from the visual cortex or the mu signal from the motor cortex. This technology can be used by people who suffer from neurodegenerative conditions, but most likely will also become a mainstream product. In conclusion, BCI has progressively achieved several monumental milestones. The future impact of BCI in terms of patient care is slowly starting to come into focus. It is important to remember that the generation of physicians that we belong to will be in charge of knowing and integrating new technology to provide better care to our patients. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.